Hey guys, welcome to another video. Android O is already available on some Google devices and manufacturers are starting to announce which devices will be updated. Here is a list of smartphones that are or will be compatible with Android O. Officialized in March 2017, the Android 8.0 Oreo version is available from the first day in developer preview. This update brings new aesthetics as well as some features like the picture-in-picture, or the management of codes received by SMS. August 21, 2017, Google has formalized the name, it will be Android 8.0 Oreo. The final update is available, AOSP is up to date, builders have started to announce which devices will be updated. Here is the list. Note however that I mention here only the terminals confirmed by the manufacturers.